Okay, I'm opening the door.
Kill him!
Did Nalen hurt you? I can try Nalen to treat your
injuries.
Nalen wants your old thing.
You're still a person, Kaizen, whether you have a score or not. Kaizen, Master Yuan has been at the Jedi Temple for hours. Nalen must have used some force trick to make you think he was Yuan. And I shouldn't waste any time.
He got those Jagannath points.
I didn't know he was in our city.
Wow.
I didn't feel it was worth saying.
Wow.
I don't know why, but something about how Bray said his name.
Something about the boy.
But I can't let you live, boy. And they don't let us be your master. As it's only me.
There's the steps I was talking about, Saul. I sensed the steps. There they are. This is the big steps. Building I was talking about.
Yeah. Okay, Saul, maybe we can fight that boss now.
Oh, yeah.
Holy crap. And then there's the staircase over on the left. Is there a...
Oh, an artifact.
Oh, my God. What the hell?
It's too bad I can't go synth weaving and... The medic one.
Okay.
Is there is a top from the synth weaving that I'd like for this character, but
is there a world boss here?
No, not on Tython or Korriban. One of us should be artifice. One of us should be. I was thinking of going the medic one.
Biochem.
Yeah, biochem.
That one's definitely handy now that we know what it can make. Those mid packs are amazing.
Yeah, no, that's why I want to go that way.
All right, Bray, up in there. Go aggro.
Okay, so this is probably the
I can
best.
Be the annoying
Wait,
GPS.
Don't do it, don't do it. I'm gonna do this the right way.
3, 2, 1.
You know that thing is ranged, right?
Mind control, I got it, Saul.
You know that thing is. Has a lot longer range than that. You don't even have aggro right now, Bray.
I'm about to grab it, Saul. There.
It's definitely a lot better when you have a guard. I do less damage than Mike. My fix aggro because I do so much more damage. If you put guard on him, it reduces the amount of aggro he generates.
Let me try this.
Yeah.
Hello?
Hello. It's used by artificers to convert rough magenta crystals found in Alderaan into pristine
oh my god.
Adine crystals
what used the by hell?
Magenta crystals. So it's been Artificer.
This is weird.
Okay, so.
He's watching. We gotta go get. Oh, what the hell? Where did that guy come from? Ow! Well, then now we're just walking all the way back so we can walk all the way back here to walk all the way back over there.
Pretty much. Oh, yeah, it is. There it is.
No further, seeker.
You're floating double blade.
You come here unpurified. It is an insult to Rajivari's memory. Rajivari's apprentices were flawed, but they walked the fire and were reborn. Only a personal sacrifice will show your strength and resolve, Seeker. Will you be purified by flame?
No. How can sacrificing my strength make me more powerful?
Then Master Rajivari's teachings have guided you. Go forward, Seeker.
You made it after all. I hoped your head would be Nalen's trophy by now. I came here to prove myself to Nalen, but the traps, it doesn't matter. You're the enemy. If I can still hold a blade, I can stick you in the heart.
No living creature's suffering can be ignored.
Mercy leads to a spiral of destruction. You don't belong here. Your ignorance should devour you, but all things in time.
Just don't see the point in moving, because every time he does something, he puts us into a cutscene.
I will not be afraid. I can survive this.
Oh shit, wait, that was the wrong thing to do. Okay, maybe it wasn't.
If you came for Nalen Raloch, he has been and gone. So much is fleeting. But I remain. And I remain the man I was. Rajivari.
What? Precisely are you?
When my body failed me, I refused to become one with the Force. How could I? The Jedi were still imperfect. Here, in my laboratory, I had refined certain devices. I could give one chosen apprentice decades of experience in a day, and apprentice to become worthy to carry my vision.
Your students trusted you, and you used them. They deserved better.
Those apprentices were like my own children. Gifted. Loyal. I hoped this Nalen Raloch might succeed them. Nalen walked through the traps instead of solving them. He suffered greatly.
Can anything be done for Nalen?
Possible, but doubtful. I have made not a successor, but a monster. Nalen will not remake the Jedi. He wishes to destroy them and everything else on this world, beginning with the Great Forge, where lightsabers are made.
I understand what's at stake, and what you've made. I'll find him.
Stop Nalen before he destroys the Jedi Order. Someday, I will see it saved.
I got you in the forehead.
I'm gonna get you in the head, so chink! Chink!
Why are you, you know, I don't do this to you guys when I have a lightsaber.
Because you don't have one.
When you said you don't have one, it looked like Saul ran off to cry in the corner.
But he can't cry because it's subscription only. Go, go, go! He's using. What the hell? Binary sunset started. Away, away. No! Hurry!
Hold on. Must stab Orgus. Okay, go ahead. Oh, dang it, throw my lightsabers away.
Brilliant. We're so lore friendly here. Holy crap.
I sensed you coming. Your fear betrayed you. You're weak. Like my old master, you will fall with him.
Spare me the speeches. I'm here to end.
So be it.
Be so much more intimidating with a lightsaber.
Why has the Force guided me to this defeat? You're stronger than any Jedi I've known. You could redeem the Order and destroy the Sith. I understand. You are the weapon I came to forge.
I hope you appreciate the irony of me killing you.
You don't have to strike me down. I am your servant now. I have spent a lifetime learning the paths to power. That knowledge is now yours. Let me leave Tython and prepare the galaxy for your ascendance. I will deliver the gifts you need to reclaim your destiny.
Give me the things I'll need to defeat my enemies, and you can live.
My first gift lies inside the forge, where Force users created their lightsabers millennia ago. I have learned their forgotten ways, discovered how to create a truly powerful weapon. I will show you. Use my knowledge to make your lightsaber, and the Force will be with you. Farewell.
I think he gave you a kiss, Solo. He walks forward towards you in the screaming black.
What the Council doesn't know won't hurt it. Hold still.
That'd be interesting if there's an option to, like, leave him.
I so would choose that option.
Leave him, or we'll never make it.
Padawan, I must have you to thank for being alive.
I fought Bengel Moor. And he fell into the ravine. He's dead.
Force willing, we'll recover the poor man's body and give him a proper funeral. The horrors he witnessed on Coruscant broke him, destroyed the gentle Padawan I trained. You, however, faced a challenge beyond any trial I could assign. There's nothing more I can teach you.
Saul, this is it!
I must create a lightsaber, even though I already have two.
Yeah.
This is it! And then Tor crashes.
I can either make a Jedi lightsaber or use Bengel Moor's knowledge.
Use Bengel Moor.
I'll have the power to strike down all my enemies.
Frog dog.
Then he does the He-Man pose.
You know?
Just watch.
It's the frog dog!
I wonder if that's actually what it is.
It's possible.
Accuracy.
I know.
It's Forge Guardian, it's close enough.
Forge Dog.
Forge Dog Frog. He's still gonna use the stick. Saul, do it! Do it! Equip the lightsaber! Hurry!
Oh, no, I'm gonna stick with my lightbulb the whole game now.
Okay. Hurry, Saul! Saul, no! No, do it!
Nope, I'm sticking with my light bulb.
That'd be funny if you went through the entire game using that.
It's my plan now. Raven won't let me equip it, so I'm just gonna go through the game with my light bulb.
He's part of the Domino's family.
The Domino's. What are we gonna do? Oh shoot, yeah, they're coming. They're coming. Shit, look out.
Something's going on in Mortal. But we don't care right now because we're gonna get the hell out of here. Okay, I am playing a Wood Elf. Playing a Wood Elf if you haven't noticed that already.
After, you're out of four.
Come on, Scrubs. What the heck?
What the hell?
Did he just jump over the gate for you?